Okay, Kis, open your review paper. Last time we already discussed until word. Did you remember? I think the last is number. Is it number four?
Four, Miss. Four.
For the last, yeah. Okay. By the way, please fix your the questions number two. Kemarin kan Miss buat ini idea. You change become is, yeah. Is and then number three. When a pen you drop to the floor, you change the questions like this. Kalau ada yang kelebihan, kamu coret aja. Okay. Sudah, please fix your questions number 2 and number 3. George, review kamu ada nak? What happened ya? Wait a moment kids. Hold on ya, wait a moment ya.
Miss, which one yang we correct?
Please questions number 2 and number 3. I mean fix the questionnya bukan answer-nya. Question. Pertanyaannya kemarin kan ada typo Miss kan? I made typo. I have mistaken, so you have to change this one ID last time. You change on your paper become is, and then number 3. The questions must be like this. When a pen you drop to the floor, only like this, the question. Look at the questions, not the answer. Okay. Number 4 already, yeah. Okay, number 1 last time is. What the answer of number 1?
Spring balance.
Okay, spring balance. Okay, number 2, what is the answer?
Negative.
Okay, number 3, what's your answer?
Gravitational.
Newton means?
Gravitational. Okay, gravitational force. Number 4. The force produced by dropping of one thing against another is called?
Frictional force.
Good job. Frictional force. Thank you. Is that Rivka helping me?
No problem, Miss.
Okay. Frictional, right?
Yes.
Yeah, frictional force. Sorry, I make it smaller, yeah. Wait a moment. Frictional. Okay, next. Number 5. Okay, number 5. Who can answer? Please chat on the chat box first so we can discuss. Blank is the ability to make something move, happen, or change. Okay, you can see your review Okay, sorry, I have to. I think you can open yeah by yourself the question. Because I have to erase all. Okay, let's see everyone, our paper. Dem-dem-dem is the ability to make something move, happen, or change. I think that is the unit 9. 9 or 8? Oh, that is unit 8. Okay, I think you can get the answer from this material. Okay, good job, Oswald. You are correct. Jawabannya adalah energy. Because you can see here, energy is the ability to do work. Nah, energi itu merupakan kemampuan untuk melakukan sesuatu, mengubah sesuatu, gitu ya. Okay, the answer is energy. The answer number 5 is energy. Okay, please fill out your answer here. Please write down. This is energy. Energy is the ability to make something move, happen, or change. Okay? Okay, number 6. I give you turn to answer. 6 until 9. Okay, I give you 10 minutes to answer 6 until 9. If you are done, please chat me your answer on the chat box. Okay, 6 until 9. 6 sampai 9 dulu ya, nak. I give you 10 minutes. Only 10 minutes. If you are done, number 6 until number 9, you can chat me on the chat box. Chat me all ya, all the answer, not one by one ya, Rika. Number 6, you are correct. But I need your answer 6 until 9. And then don't forget to write that on your review paper. Jangan lupa tulis di review paper kamu juga. Okay, you can see the previous page ya, pages. Kamu lihat halaman-halaman sebelumnya. You'll get the answer there. Okay, 9 more minutes. 9 menit lagi. Dan, let's see ya, Ripka, okay. Okay. Number 9, Ripka, please recheck. Almost correct, almost. The meaning of the question is about what's the other name of the sun? Ah. What you may call it?
Solar energy.
Why do you answer, Ziji? I just give the clue. But yeah, that's correct. Okay, Oswald. Oswald, number six, please recheck your answer. Look at the questions. What energy is produced when a guitar string vibrates? Nah, artinya energi apa yang dihasilkan ketika ketika gitar itu dibunyikan? Ya, bernada dia. What energy? Do you know? Apakah gitarnya kinetik? Kinetik itu kan bisa bergerak, move. Yes, good one. Hanesa Michi, sorry. Oswald, you change your answer ya. Okay. Okay, good job, Christian. You are correct all. Okay, number six, the answer is, nah kalau gitar kamu petik, kamu sentuh aja gitu kan supaya bergetar dia akan menghasilkan apa? Menghasilkan suara.
Sound energy.
Sound energy.
Yes, good job. Sound energy. Next, number seven. When a lamp is switched on, nah ketika lampu dinyalakan, electrical energy is changed into, nah energi listrik light. Akan berubah jadi energi apa kalau lampu dinyalakan?
Light energy.
Ya, benar, good job. Miss, kan bisa juga ada di heat energy. Bisa nak, tapi tunggu lama kan. Nah, energi yang pertama kali kamu lihat adalah energi apa? Energi cahaya,
light.
Ya,
light
energy. Dek, mana deh itu kawan-kawan?
Okay, next. Number eight. What forms of energy does Mickey have when she is dancing?
Kinetic.
Kinetic energy.
Kinetic energy itu artinya bergerak ya. Kalau potensial itu rest, diam. Kalau kinetic itu move. Bergerak, change. Okay, the answer is kinetic energy. Okay, the last one, number nine. The energy from the sun is known as blank energy.
Solar energy.
Okay. So now, okay, sekarang number 10 until number coba ya, karena ada mention 3 ways. Number 10 until number 12. Karena di number 11 itu ada 3 ways. Nah, three ways ini it's up to you ya, enggak harus dari Miss Ruth, okay? Okay, number 10 and after that number 12. I just need you to write down to type your answer on the chat box number 11. Okay, jawaban yang Miss perlukan nomor 11 itu kamu tuliskan di chat box. Kalau untuk 10 dan 12 kita akan discuss aja. Ya, nomor 11 kamu tuliskan di chat box. Tiga cara bagaimana kamu menghemat energi, conserve energy. Okay, what should you do? Use English ya, not in bahasa, of course. You can see your textbook. You can see these materials, the previous pages. Perhatikan halaman sebelumnya. I've given the
miss,
topic. Miss,
halaman 11 can tulis in bahasa, Miss.
Oh, no. You have to write down in English. Nanti... ya, supaya improve juga saya. Supaya terbiasa kan. This is science, not IPA. Ya. Oke ya. Or if you wanna write down mix, it's okay. Nanti misalkan bantu untuk correct your grammar. Ya. Memperbaiki grammar kamu. Oke. Come on everyone. Shalomita. Please do it. Ya, jangan dilihat aja nak. Dikerjakan. Number 10 until number 12 now. I give you 5 minutes. 5 menit aja. 5 minutes, start from now. 11:02, it means 11:07, already finished. Number 10 until 12, you write down on your preview paper. But for number 11, please type on the chat box. Tuliskan di chat box. Okay, let's see here. Okay. I think the copy paste, yeah. Copy paste from the example, yeah. Rika.
Yeah.
You can find that another, yeah, dear. It's okay, nggak apa-apa. Okay, Vicky already. Good job. No. Still two, yeah. Okay, one more, Vici. Vici, don't forget to write down on your paper, ya.
Yeah?
Okay, I will choose.
Number two, which one?
Yes, Christian.
Number 10 to number which one?
Number 10 until number 12. Okay, get ready, Christian. Okay, okay, siapa yang sudah selesai? Who already done? Tata? Richard already done? Richard? I need this one, the answer of... No, not yet, okay. Still waiting. Okay, one more minute, satu menit lagi. Don't waste the time ya, Kate. Okay, Miss akan pilih salah satu untuk membacakan nanti jawabannya. Jawaban nomor 11, tapi nanti. Okay ya, one more minute. Couple minutes, okay?
I already sent three answers, ya, Miss.
Okay, thank you, Vici. Okay, correct. Just a moment, ya, kids. Conserve itu banyak artinya, bisa melindungi, mengurangi, menjaga, like that. Tapi kalau misalnya conserve energy kayak menghemat energi, gimana caranya? Cara menghemat energi itu seperti apa? Like that, kids. Ya, menghemat energi itu gimana caranya? Harus bagaimana? What should you do? Energi itu nggak hanya energi listrik ya, banyak tadi kan energi. Contohnya energi apa? Energi suara. Oke, okay, Alia, replenish itu apa, Miss? Seperti bisa didaur ulang, bisa dipakai kembali, gitu. Like a recycle lah, I think so. Or renewable. Bisa digunakan kembali, diulangi lagi terus-terusan, gitu. Like that, Alia. Can you hear me, Alia?
Can me.
I understand ya, replenish. replenishing itu ya seperti itu. Seperti itu. Like renewable, you can use reuse, kita gunakan kembali atau bisa dipakai berulang kali gitu. Okay, most of you answer correct. I need one volunteer to answer. Okay, Fiji, can you help me to answer number 11?
Read my answer, miss.
Yeah, read your answer.
Number one, turn off or sleep your computer if you don't use it.
Okay.
Number two, turn off your lamp if you don't use it.
Okay. Three.
If your phone battery is full, don't keep it charged.
Okay. Thank you, Vicky. Yeah, you are correct. Yes. It means you applying in electrical energy. Yeah. Okay. Thank you for your answer. For another kid, you can answer. You can give your answer. Yeah. Don't need to follow Vicky. You can think another example. You can get. Okay. I mean, three ways that you can think about how to conserve energy. Gimana caranya menghemat listrik? Contohnya lagi, maybe you can walk or bike. Kamu bisa berjalan atau bersepeda. Okay, if possible ya. If you wanna go to somewhere, kalau kamu pergi ke suatu tempat, boleh jalan aja atau naik sepeda. Ya, hemat energi. Tidak membuat polusi gitu ya. Mengurangi saja. Okay. Number 10. Kid, what's the answer number 10?
Renewable.
Blank. Energy is the source of energy will never run out. What is your answer, kid? You can unmute.
Renewable energy.
Yes, renewable energy. Artinya apa? Energi yang tidak akan ada hentinya, tidak habis gitu. Renewable itu bisa digunakan lagi terus diulangi terus, repeat again like that. Okay, kids. Okay, number 12. What is your answer, kids?
Kinetic.
Nomor 12. Kalau kamu kerjakan bagus-bagus paper yang kemarin yang crosswords puzzle itu, kamu pasti bisa jawab juga. Ayo.
Kinetik.
Wind turbines use the what do you answer?
I answer kinetic, miss.
Yeah, kinetic energy. Karena apa? Karena turbinnya bergerak ya, move. Okay, thank you. Next. Please do number 13 until 15, of course. Already finished after that. Okay, 13 until
already 15. Miss.
I give the chance to your friends, yeah. Miss kasih kesempatan teman-temannya untuk jawab. Okay, come on. Good job, Vicky, if you are done. Okay, another. Please answer 13 until 15. Nomor 13 sampai nomor 15 sekarang jawab. Come on. Okay, another 30 until 15. I think this is really easy, ya. Okay, directly, ya. Please answer together. Number 13. I wanna choose boy. Vicky, please don't answer, ya, Vicky, if you are done. I wanna choose by Oswald. Kayaknya yang sama Terin.
Transparent nih.
Yes?
Transparent.
Yes, transparent. Please write in transparent here. Transparent. Transparent. The material is transparent. It means that you can see all, yeah, all things pass through this glass. Okay? Kita lihat, kita bisa lihat kan di balik gelas ini kan ada gedung ya. Bisa kita lihat melalui gelas ini. Artinya dia itu terbuat dari benda yang transparan. Transparent. All of the light to pass through it. Semua cahaya dapat melalui benda tersebut. Artinya kita bisa melihat secara jelas benda setelah, the object after the glass, like that. Next, number 14. Christian, can you answer?
Number 14.
How are the shadow form? Bagaimana bayangan itu terbentuk?
When light is blocked.
Ah, good job. When the light is blocked, the object ya, it will create, itu akan memunculkan shadow, bayangan. Okay, good job. You can make like this ya, if you want to answer. Okay. This is the answer. Okay, the last one, number 15. I need a girl.
Vici means.
Oh, Vici kan udah bread, all right. I know that. Yes, Sarah, please answer the last one, 15.
No light passes through it called as.
Ya, tidak ada cahaya yang bisa melewati benda tersebut. Nah, itu adalah jenis material yang apa? Ada tiga jenis kemarin materialsnya. Transparent, translucent, and opaque. Which one?
Opaque object.
Yes, ya Sarah? What is your answer?
What the pilihannya?
Coba lihat material yang di atas. Kamu baca dulu. Material sebelum ini, sebelum paper ini saya. Before this paper. George, what are you doing, George? Sasali already done. Sasali sudah selesai.
Sasali lagi nunggu.
Nunggu apa?
Nunggu yang nomor 15.
Oh, nomor 14 sudah ditulis?
Udah, Miss.
Udah. Oke, okay. Come on, ya Sarah. What did you answer? Tiga jenis loh yang kemarin Miss kasih tahu. About transparent, translucent, and opaque. Oke, okay, siapa yang tahu?
Opaque object.
Yes, Sarah?
Opaque object.
Opaque, ya, yeah, opaque. Nah, ini adalah opaque. Oke, okay, this is the answer ya. Yeah. Oke, okay, kids, already done? Please write down on your review paper. Nah, jawabannya semua ada di itu ya, di material yang sudah Miss kasih bahan-bahannya. Oke, okay, please read them all. Kalau kamu jawab semua dengan baik, nak, kamu akan, ya, yeah, you will get perfect score or the high score. Score yang tinggi, of course. Ya, yeah, don't forget to study well, learn well. If you have any questions, let me know. Okay, kids?